Clariant is a leading manufacturer of flame retardant additives for plastics. In our laboratory in Gersthofen, we have a complete range of plastic processing equipment, from extrusion to injection molding. Here, the different formulations of flame retardant plastics are developed because the processing properties of flame retardants are key to their successful application, and it's possible to produce representative material samples.
For different applications, different flame retardant requirements apply. Various formulations are developed. The dosage of the flame retardant additives is usually about 10 to 20%. Compounding consists of preparing plastic formulations by mixing polymers and additives in a molten state to achieve a homogeneous blend of the different raw materials. Dispersive and distributive mixing, as well as heat, are important factors. Twin screw extruders are the most common used compounders in the plastic industry. Injection molding is a manufacturing process for producing parts by injecting material into a mold. Material for the part is fed into a heated barrel, mixed and forced into a mold cavity where it cools and hardens to the configuration of the cavity. Injection molding is widely used for manufacturing a variety of parts, from the smallest component to entire body panels of cars. It is a very fast and efficient technology suitable for mass production of parts. We also injection mold our compounds into test specimens for fire behavior, tensile strength, and impact properties.